Hey guys, starting this good old stream slash let's play of Dark Souls 3. I had a little bit of a hiccup trying to get this both to work. For some odd reason, Dark Souls didn't want to show up. And then my sound wasn't coming through. So now it is, and we're all ready to go. Yeah. So let's do this. I'm ready to die. Alright, I think nothing's changed on my settings, but I'll have to check. Nope. Nothing. Yep, nothing. Good deal. Let's do it. It's time for some good old Dark Souls 3 PC gaming. Both my cats are playing over there, that's what made me, you know.
Transitory lands oh, you too. Of the Lords of Cinder converge.
In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words.
Uh-oh. Oh, crap. OBS.
The fire fades.
Need to change that. I'm sorry. There. Wow, this is gonna. I'm on an ultra wide screen, so I sometimes need a good fix between the two. Doesn't seem to be one, so I apologize now.
And the lords go without thrones.
Uh-oh. Adjust myself. There you go. All better.
When the link of fire is threatened, the bell tolls. Unearthing the old lords of Cinder from their graves.
Turn that up.
Aldrich, Saint of the Deep.
Ooh. He's one ugly mofo, not gonna lie. Go ahead and turn this thing up a little bit. There. Alright, that's better lining with my mouth. Legion, the Abyss watches.
And the
nope. Nope, nope, Loki. That is a big dude. That is a very big dude. I might fight that dude, aren't I? Shit.
The lords will abandon their thrones.
It's good to know.
And the unkindled will rise.
It's not good.
Accursed undead. Unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
That's some top-notch stuff. Alright. A bad burrito. Gender male. That ain't you young. Go with him. of mercenary. Warrior looks pretty nice. It's pretty tough. Pretty tough. Herald. I heard this one's the other good one. Good choice. Thief, assassin, sorcerer. I heard magic's not all that great. I'm gonna skip that. Probably gonna go with pyromancer. Usually what I do. Like pyromancy anyway. You know what? I'm probably do. I don't really see another choice here that I like. Usually I go strength builds. This one might be good. Let me look. Let me look. Good. Let's see what this comes up with. Because I want a Dark Souls game where I don't restart halfway through. Because I go, this class is fucked. Yeah, you know that. I'm at warrior. Might do that. I might do that at pyromancy because I usually like having a nice wide pool of skills. All right, let's see. Well, that doesn't tell me anything. Alright, so I'm down to either warrior or pyromancer. Mostly because I like being a pyromancer. Good vigor. Good strength. Can wield magic weapons pretty well then. This guy's just strong. Strong as heck. And he's got pretty cool armor. You know, for my first playthrough of this, I think I'm just going to do warrior. And then later on, I'll jump to another class or something. Because I may play this more than once. I hear it's more accessible than Bloodborne or Dark Souls 2 or Dark Souls. I played Dark Souls... twice? I played Dark Souls 2 once. I played Demon Souls 3 times? Something like that. Never finished Demon's Souls, though. I don't even think I finished Dark Souls. I finished Dark Souls 2. Whatever. We're gonna do Warrior. Screw it. May as well. I'll wield a giant-ass weapon. Just do pretty good. That's what I'm gonna do. Blessing Sovereignless Soul. Maybe if I do... Oh. That makes me want to do... Pyromancy. Screw it. I'll do Pyromancy, I guess. Pyromancer, burial. Let me look up best burial gift, I guess. Well, knight, mercenary, assassin, pyromancer. Mm-hmm. know what? Yeah, I'll do this. It's better to focus on melee first run, I guess. It was do pyromancer second. So, no fire weapon early sounds really good. Eh, oh well. I never really do a full on melee run. I usually do faith or magic or pyromancy. So, this will, I guess, spice it up. Jesus. Alright, well, let's do acquire many souls. Something tells me that one will help a lot in the beginning. Cheapen out here. Well, I might. I'll do that one. Yeah, let's do life ring. Ah, you're too pretty. Let's do... Man. May as well, why not? Burly upper body. Small head, big head. Let's do burly upper body. That looks... Yeah, he looks pretty intimidating. I'll go with him. Go with him. I have not played a Dark Souls game in a couple months. I tried to play Dark Souls 2, but I was having issues getting it to run on a ultra-wide, just in general. Just doing some weird things. Just bizarre things. So I left it alone. That was... 10:21 p.m. Cemetery of Ash. Let's get the controls down. Yup. Good deal. That's what I wanted to know. And if I do that, I switch to that. Okay, good. What are you talking about, Willis? Strong attack. Yeah, I know. You there, good sir. Which way do I go? You don't look nice. Well, I didn't want directions anyway. Jerk. Oh, that guy doesn't look nice. You know what? Which way, sir? Ancient Estus Flask. That looks... That seems pretty useful, actually. I'm gonna keep that one. Alright. The only thing I've spoiled for myself is this just small general area. Mostly because I want to watch Tula Biscuit try to play through it. He actually did pretty well. I was surprised. Mostly because he doesn't like them. So, that's surprising. There. No one liked you anyway. I certainly didn't like you. I killed you. Oh. You know what? I did not. Oh, Jesus. Not very nice, are you? Hey, buddy. You're really not nice. That's why I killed you. Oh. All right. I feel like going to fight this guy. I may as well. I mean, what do I have to lose, right? Right? I don't really have anything to lose. Man, this game looks pretty good. I'm just surprised. I didn't expect it to look this good. Mostly because it didn't in other previous games, quite honestly, except Bloodborne had that great aesthetic. Nope. No, you don't. Hey, jackass. How you doing? Oh. Wow. I did not expect you to do that. Much for dodging. Drink Estus. Ooh. Drink, 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 drink. Dodge, 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 dodge. I got greedy. Oh, wow. Come on, boy. Whew. Whoa, I got super greedy. Oh, that was painful. I got so close. So very close. Oh well. Let's try again. I give him this time. It's not a big deal. Actually, it really isn't a big deal. If you think about it, I just grab the souls and keep going. Not that many anyway. Hey, bud. Hi, bud. Hey, dude. How's it going? Bye. You're one ugly mofo. Oh wow, I let him hit me. Oh well. I'm not gonna heal. Screw it. A little greedy. Nope. Come on, boy. All right, come on. Gotcha, bitch. Got greedy. Oh, got super greedy. Come on, boy. Yes. Yes. That's how you do it. Woo. Alright. Alright. That's how we do it. Alright then. Soul of an unknown traveler. You know what? That's fine. Okay then. Hopefully I get to the first bonfire soon. Actually, I would like not to die too. Great. Sorry, I was just seeing how far I can lean before I'm out of camera. Ooh, wow, that looks pretty. Gorgeous game. I kind of wish it ran above 60, but I understand why it doesn't. Alright. So, what I want to do is have some fun. Come on, boy. Oh, wow. I chose that poorly. All I want to do is have some fun. I've got a feeling. Maybe I'm the only one. Okay, so. Gotta get there. So, jump. Son of a bitch. Oh, can I hop up there? Yeah? Yeah? Oh, well, I'll get the normal way. Screw it. You never stood a chance. I'm not gonna lie to you. Alright, I'm going up here. Wish me luck. Oh, hi, bud. I didn't hear anybody else, but just... Oh. There you go. There you go! You see, that's how I serve you up a death pie, sir. With my axe. Through your head. I'm a jackass. Hey, then. Let's see if I can make it. Oop. Am I doing something wrong here? Let's... Can't, in fact, jump that way. Oh. Alright, let's see if I can do this way. Alright, ready? No? This is quite puzzling. I guess my best course of action is to drink an Estus flask after this, because I'm an idiot. And... You know what? Inventory. Hi, baby kitten. I hear ya. Let's... Unequipped. You. Leave, discard selected, leave selected. Oh, baby kitten, what are you doing? Come here, bud. Mwah. Oh, dear. Stay right there. Duh. Wow. So, what I want to do is remove. Okay. Wow, I look ugly, Sin. Oh well. Okay. Oh! Oh, wow. Alright. Try that again over here. Read message. Oof. Wow. Wait, really? I can't believe I didn't remember that whole time. I've played the other games. Well, Dark Souls 2 really had it, that's it. But, oh well. Alright, I could take this guy on with one health. Why should I? Sounds slightly suicidal. Alright. Boom. That's how we do it here. Alright, I could try to do this with one Estus Flask. Or I could do be the same person that goes and refills it. So I'm gonna go refill it. Screw you guys. Alright. Not you guys, but you know what I mean. Alright, Cemetery of Ash, good deal. I am going to head down the long way. Oh well, whatever. Come on, bud. Hey, bud. You took too long. I gave you a shot. I let you have a free hit, and you squandered it. Let's see what's down here. Go on, Loki. You have a good day, Loki. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Man, they really wanted to protect that firebomb. Oh, yeah. I know why now. I know why. I know why they wanted that firebomb protected. Alright. Good, because I need to equip. Equipment.
Are you sure I played Dark Souls before?
Yes. Yes, I'm sure. Alright, cool. What we need. Alright. That serpent thing is, a tad allergic to fire, it seems. So it benefits you greatly to kill it with fire. As in everything else, you know? Whoop! Hey! You're not very nice. Alright. Let me go in with an Estus Flax, be sure. Ah. This dude. This dude does not look comfortable. Let me help him out. I'll help you out, dude. Alright. I don't get the sword, though. That always messes me up. Nope. Nah, I could have fucked with ya. Woo! Ow! Ow! Moving. Backflip, backflip, backflip. Oh shit! Oh wow, I'm alive. Let's do that. No. That on there anyway. Woo! Oh shit. You're scary. Doesn't want me to win. Well, you know what? I don't want you to win either. Oh god! That was fucked. Okay, let's try that again. Come on, bud. I ain't in the mood. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Nope. You know what? You can just lie down, sir. Fuck you. Wow. Wow. Really? How we conduct ourselves? Nope. Alright, well. Let's try this again, I guess. Nope. Wanna die, so. Here. We'll die in a fire. Like, hopefully, this guy does. Go get this first. That was an opening that I missed. Go, oh, dodge. Nope. It seems I do best if I just stay close to him. Like, really close. Get him now. Get him now. Boop! Alright, not what I wanted to do, but you know what? Fudge monkeys. Not today, bitch. Come on, live. Get greedy. Get a little greedy. Oh. Oh, why am I? That's why I wasn't doing any damage. Whew. You're not nice. Spatial awareness is not my thing, apparently. Nope. 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 You know what? You are irrelevant, sir. In the grand scheme of things. Fuck your shit. Don't care about you. Alright, well, I'm getting my mojo back at least. Remember, cliffs are not good for fighting giant dudes with fucking snakes out their back. Nope. Didn't seem to do that last time. Alright then. No! Backflips. Whoop! Come back. Jump back. Jump back. Some recovery. Good deal. Yeah, that's... You can do this. You can do this. You got this. Ah, screw it. Getting greedy. Woo! Yes. Air of fire destroyed. And I got cold sword. I don't even know what that does. Today's a good day. Ugh. Man.
Whew.
That is what we call intense. Let's see what this cold sword does. I can't equip it, can I? Nope. Let's see. Oh. Thrust in the shrine bond. Oh. For some reason, I thought, hey, maybe it'll give me something. Like a weapon. Nah. Alright, broken straight sword. That's not going to do anything until I can upgrade it. Oh. Oh. That is some nice looking shit. And I want to go there. We're going there. We're going to go there. Totes. Screw you. Screw you. Oh, I ain't about this life. You know? I ain't about it. Really not. In fact, I would rather not die. There's that. Nope. Okay, cool. How many times did I die that boss? 3 or 4? Something like that. Actually, it wasn't all that bad, if you think about it. Got pretty lucky. Nope, nothing over there. Oh god! I don't even know what you are. You're dead. That's what you are. Ember. What's Ember do? Gain strength of flame, boosting HP until death. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I'll take that. Take that. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Firelink Shrine. I was about to fall to my death there. That'd be pretty anticlimactic.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm a firekeeper.
Oh.
I tend to the flame, and tend to thee.
Oh, that's nice of you. Thank you.
The lords have left their thrones, and must be delivered to them.
Oh, okay.
To this end, I am at thy side. Ashen One, to be sovereignless, I will show Ashen One. Bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen.
Alright, let me use this. Thought I could just... There it goes. Oh. Bonfire lit. Yeah, let me go ahead and...
Ashen One, produce the mark of ash to Lothar.
I don't think I have a crap ton of health for the beginning. I don't really need magic, so I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can get an upgrade to this axe early.
A pleasure to I am but a weapon. I've lots of little things to, and yes, I'm undead Ashen One. Fetch as is thy wont.
Oh, you're kinda creepy. Hey,
I'm not one to judge you, ma'am. Not one to judge you. Well, not much. Judging a little bit.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
I will. I guess. I don't even know what you're using for.
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine.
That's nice of you.
As a humble smith, forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You require, let me smith. I am a smith.
Very cool. Additional items required. What do I need? 5 souls. Okay. 10 nitrite. Use? Oh. Well. That though. A lot Estus. Do that. I have no reason to go with anything other than that. Fair item, maybe? Reinforce.
Weapons and but when they're your use a powder, but should chance impel them break, bring them me. They take no pleasure in, so handle them with care.
Fair enough. Pretty meeker. I always walk away before I let them finish. I feel like a jerk. Well.
Oh, how many?
You have a titanite shard? Right finger. It's cool looking. Nope, you don't. Oh well. Oh, this guy. This guy might tell me something.
Ah, another one. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And it helps us seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones.
Well, but we'd say like that.
True legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
Oh, no need to be a pessimist.
Don't you think?
Well, if you put it that way, whatever.
What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lord. We're talking true legends. Those who would...
Yeah, I'm not talking to you anymore.
Ashen, produce the mark of...
Already did that.
Very
right.
Well. Then touch the dark. Take nourishment.
Nourishment in thine souls. Okay. Let's see. That one does damage-ish, sort of. Also increases fire. For some reason, dexterity increases fire. I don't know. Intelligence increases magic and fire. Increases... Oh, it does. Fuck. Increases fire a little bit. Which does endurance give me right now? Alright. Go ahead with some more strength here. Okay. Bigger. Gets a little bit more health. Some more endurance. Vitality. A little bit more stamina is always good. Yeah, that's nice. Wait, let me see if that's good. I think that's a good thing. Let me check, though. Check my old handy-dandy map. Not map. Math. Math. Well, yeah, I'm gonna guess that's pretty good enough. Though, I go with that, and then probably want to go strength as high as I can for right now. Well, strength is more than enough. I'll leave it at 18. I really want to get a claymore for a little bit and switch over. So I'll just go ahead and do that with vitality. Or, you know what? I'll do that. Yeah. I'll get as much health as I can for right now. Alright. Deal?
Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, farewell to you, ma'am.
May the flames guide thee.
Ah, you know what? They will. Oh, you know what? I think I got some. Bam. And use this one, I guess. Good. I don't think that did anything.
Ashen predict them to look.
Let's see.
Then well, then take no.
Nope. Didn't do what I thought it did. Oh well. Alright, well, I'm gonna rest the bonfire real quick. Yes. Wait, burn undead bone shard. What's that do? I'll have to look that up when I get off. Anyway, this has been my dream. And first episode of this Let's Play. See you guys maybe tomorrow. Maybe not. Depends on how life goes, I guess. Anyway, good night, guys. This could be one fun game, I can already tell. Fun game where I'll be tortured repeatedly with dying, but, you know, that's... It's Dark Souls. I might walk off a cliff or two, but it's still a fun game. Anyway, I will see you burritos later.